Muscles of the head, neck are very important to perform many important tasks. Without muscles, you wouldn't be able to perform many daily functions. People often think that muscles only move the legs, arms, and other junctions. When broken down, the muscular system is separated into three parts. The skeletal, smooth, and cardiac. Skeletal muscles control every action that a person performs. Smooth muscles are found in organs, and smooth muscles are also the weakest muscle tissue available. The weakest muscle tissue is because they are controlled by the unconscious part of the brain. The involuntary muscle is also known as the smooth muscle because it cannot be controlled by the conscious side of the brain. Another involuntary muscle is the cardiac muscle. The cardiac muscle can only be found in the heart.